So what are we making?
We're gonna make one of our most popular dish at the General. It's sea bass with a maple bourbon.
So this is just a good marinade. And how long do you marinate for?
You marinate for 2 hours.
2 hours.
And you roast it in the oven for about 15 minutes. And,
so this is super easy? Anybody can do this?
Super easy. You just mix a couple ingredients.
All right, tell me how to, I'll put them in. Tell me what we're doing.
Got miso?
Miso, it's a soy protein. What's that?
Here we go. We have maple syrup.
Maple syrup, okay.
Bourbon.
Bourbon, I like
it. If you like alcohol, you can use Skinny Girl alcohol, right?
You could use Skinny Girl, right, okay. So and some kind of alcohol.
And some garlic.
Garlic, chopped garlic. Ginger.
And some chili paste, and that's it.
Okay, and could you keep this in your fridge for a little while if you want to use it for different things?
Almost indefinitely. Keep it cold, keep it frozen.
Nice.
You can use it on all the barbecues at home.
Good, so make your own marinade. Bottle it and give it to friends, okay.
Exactly, pre-make it and then...
Got it.
What we do is brush around the fish.
Oh, you don't soak it in there?
Yeah, you can soak it, you can brush it depending how much marinade you want.
And you can do this for meat too?
Meat, beef, chicken.
Okay.
Especially tofu is great. I mean, I know you love tofu.
I like tofu because it's like a sponge and it absorbs.
Exactly, that's it.
Okay, got it.
They throw that in the oven.
So we broil it in the oven?
Broil it in the oven, yes.
Okay, what are you doing now?
Here I'm cooking some vegetables.
Okay.
Garnish, it's just a quick saute in vegetables.
Okay, got it.
So we're gonna have a pan, hot pan, some ginger, garlic and ginger and garlic.
Okay.
Throw in some napa cabbage,
got
you want, some onions, some green beans, peppers, and more scallions.
Okay.
It's a quick saute.
For how long?
Till it's done, till it's translucent, five, seven minutes.
Okay. He has, his restaurant is Catch, the General, and La Sanita. All right, let me taste this
That's
tofu.
That's it. There's tofu for you here. Try that.
This is tofu. We can give some of the bass to the audience, too, if they want to try it.
Ooh. It's sweet and salty and a little spicy.
It's light, it's fresh, it's crisp, and it's easy.
It's so easy to make. How long did that take?
5 minutes. Thank you, Hung.
Thank you.
Yummy. Thank you for being here on my birthday.
And I have a surprise for you.
For real?
Yes, from the General.
Oh! Is that sushi?
It's sushi,
That's
look at that.
That's the coolest thing I've ever seen!
There we go.
That is so cool! I love it, I've never seen that before. We need a picture. We need a good picture.
Happy birthday.
We need a good picture, this is the cutest thing I've ever seen. What a good idea for a birthday party, right? That is so smart. People could just order in sushi and make their own number.
Exactly.
I love that. That's
very
creative. All right, let's dismantle it and give it to some of the audience. Thank you, Hung.